Hello there.
In this video, we'll learn how to add unique SEO and social media meta tags to your content pages. SEO, or search engine optimization, helps bring high-quality organic traffic to your marketplace through search engines like Google. By adding meta tags, you can suggest to search engines how they should present your page in search results. Social media meta tags do the same for social media sites. You can tell social media platforms how they should present the page to people who come across it in their feeds. In Sharetribe, you can edit the meta tags of each content page, both for search engines and social media. So let's get to it. In Console, navigate to Content and then Pages. Open the page you'd like to edit. My example page is the landing page for a fictional bike rental marketplace called Biketribe. Each content page has two tabs, sections and SEO and social. In sections, you determine the content of the page. In SEO and social, you determine the SEO and social media meta tags. Let's head over there. This landing page has some example tags which we'll edit. And we'll start with the page title. This is what I suggest search engines use as the title link on their search results page. Since this is the landing page of my marketplace, I'm going with a simple Biketribe and then add my slogan, bikes and gear for every surface. Page description is what I suggest search engines use in the description under the title link. It's a short piece of text for people to learn a bit more about what the page is about. I can edit these meta tags at any time, but note that the effects won't be immediate. If you edit the meta tags for search engine bots will need to recrawl your site before the new texts appear in their results. I'm going to use the same title and description for social media for now, but I could also have different texts here. I can also add a unique social media image to the page. If you've edited your branding settings under design, you may have uploaded a default social media image. If you don't upload a social media image for a content page, the image will default to the one you uploaded in branding. If you do upload a unique image for a content page, that will override the default social media image. And finally, we save changes. That's it. To recap, adding unique meta tags to your content pages is important for the search engine optimization and social media sharing of your marketplace. By adding meta tags, you can suggest how search engines should present your page in search results and how social media platforms should present your page in social media feeds. You can also add a unique social media image to each page. Thanks for watching.